say that it was fate. I won't say that it was destiny. But if not, what could it be that drew you towards me? Could it be chance till the day?
Wandering around alone would be ill-advised. I insist you take Tifa.
Okay, well, let's go get Tifa then.
Hey, Tifa. You ready to soak up the sun? Because I sure am.
Yeah. In a sec.
Ready. Now, let's find us some resort wear.
And then we can finally hit the beach!
Yeah!
Let's roll!
Swap between Tifa and Aerith at any time during their date? What?!
Hey, you wanna lead the way?
Sure, why not?
What?! Date?! Are we gonna have to do this again?
Your pet can join too. Well, in that case, sign me up.
Perfect. Then here's one ticket for the two of you. And one for your doggy.
With those tickets of yours, you can run wild on the pet playground, ride around on wheelies, or...
Oh, there's also the photo contest. And you can't miss the piano recital.
Oh, so we get different games. Okay.
Hang loose. Hang loose. Hang loose. Ready to have some fun?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, so obviously we have the wheelies. Yo, I be wanting some of that tropical meat. No fucking joke, boys.
Do we have any takers? Don't be shy now.
You want some?
Then I say go for it.
My, what beautiful red fur you have. Ready to run wild? Then step right up.
What type of mini game is this gonna be? Oh, shit. Chase the ball around the field, then shoot it into your opponent's goal to win. Okay, we can do that. That's easy enough. What we got? We got Chocobo, some dogs, some actual dogs, and some other dogs. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit! Oh shit! Get fucked! Ain't no way! Fuck off. No! No! Fuck! Oh, shit. Get fucked, dogs! Get fucked, dogs! Move! Fuck you, stupid dogs! Did I get it? Yo, that was actually fucking great.
Good boy. That was amazing. And for your owner, a companion card. Make sure to come back soon.
Was it just as good as you were hoping?
It was the finest meat I have ever tasted. Thank you.
Come on, Johnny boy. You can still make it in time.
What is this game? Uh-oh.
You want it? We've got it.
I ain't even worried about Johnny. Fucking guy.
I don't think I'm allowed.
Oh, hi. How can I help you?
You. This isn't, my superior's arrival has been delayed. So I thought it prudent to, survey the area.
That's nice. You know, if you're looking for a partner, why don't we team up?
Huh? You mean it?
I sure do.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. In that case, I'll go on ahead. Those cactuars can't hide from me.
Okay, then. Just take this camera and find the four cactuars hidden around town. All right, let the capers commence. Register here for the Great Cactuar Caper.
Is there a way to... No. Oh, I found it.
Come out, little cactuars.
Hmm.
You can't fool these eagle eyes.
What the fuck?
There's gotta be something around here.
Oh, photographed the wrong cactuar. I understand now. This is fucking weird.
Is this what they call love at first sight? Cause I adore this cactuar.
Oh god damn it. Oh god, get me the fuck out of here.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild.
Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
It's literally right up there, boys. Come on.
Hey, a cactuar. Each little guy we find, let's go find another. Come out, little cactuars! Maybe over there? Wait, what about over here?
¿30%?
Getting warmer. Warmer.
Oh. Nope. What the dog doing?
Oh, is someone shy? Hit yourself well, didn't you?
What the dog doing?
Imagine life without you.
Welcome in, Pants. Hope you're doing well, my dude.
Just imagine how splendid it
would be. Oh god, I hate him so much. Let's see who Johnny is talking to.
Shinra executive. Gotta make sure it gets to his hotel safe and sound.
Seriously? You're working for Shinra now? After all that talk about how much you hate them?
Mayor's orders. After everything he's done for me, I gotta.
Don't look at me like that! I'm not some dumb sellout!
We should go.
Yeah, you're right.
Who's the Shinra is that? Is it who I think it is? What the red 13 foot, red 9 from RE4 doing? Guys, it's right there. It's literally in front of you. Oh, that's the wrong one. We successfully got all the cactuars.
I hate to think that these might be our last moments together. All those hours I wasted working that I could have been spending with you. And yet, I still hold fast to the Shinra Creed. Loath though I am to part, I cannot shirk my duties forever. Oh, what am I to do?
Why is it that every side quest is either A, I'm a freaky creep person, and I'm, or like I'm just a piece of shit, or B, I want to fuck the Final Fantasy monster? Why? Why can't it just be, aw, shucks, I gotta do this quest so I can get some beach clothes? Instead, this guy's like, I want to fuck that cactuar so hard.
One, two. Yep, that's all of them. We can close the book on the cactuar.
What the cat tussy doing?
I suppose I ought to thank you for helping bring some Amor back into my life. Say, if you don't mind parting with them, I'd love to send those cactuar photos to my wife and daughter.
Oh no.
Just a small way of letting them know they're always in my thoughts.
Oh no.
I really needed this. Can't lift my family's spirits if I can't lift my own.
Now excuse me.
Yes, sir. Is... Oh, forgive me. I'm on my way.
Do a clap when it prickled, baby. Do you mind if I take those pictures of that? You mind if I have those pictures of that cactuar, please? No reason. I want to send them to my wife and daughter. I would be, listen, I would be remiss to think that when you said that, I certainly thought about naming this episode Cactussy. What the cactussy doing? But this would be the third ussy I've put in this fucking series within like 10 episodes. I can't do that. I gotta give it a fucking second before I start dropping ussies in here again.
I'm so sorry. We like just stopped our wheelie rentals for the day. You're kidding me. What should we do instead, Tifa? Tifa? You're not from Sector 7, are you? In Midgar?
How do you know me?
Yes, I am.
Oh, Tifa! My light, my love, nay, my everything!
You're not quoting Johnny, are you?
What a disappointment. See, I was expecting someone very different. Someone metropolitan and chic, who lights up every room she walks into.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Nobody sees in you.
Excuse me? Stow the toad. It's fine. I get this all the time.
That's some kind of humble brag?
Hey, Jenny! Don't just stand there! Go get the unreturned wheelies!
Don't tell me what to do! Ugh! How come everyone here thinks they're better than me?
I'm just giving you work.
Screw this! I quit!
Bitch! Bitch, I am... What?
So, you're friends with her, right?
No.
Since she quit, would you mind picking up the rest of the wheelies for me?
Yeah, sure. We'll do it.
You don't have to please everyone you meet.
I know, but I still feel like I owe it to Johnny. So I figure maybe if I do this for Jenny, I'll have given him back something.
Oh, God.
Or maybe I just want peace of mind.
Tifa's mid-gang has acquired a new member? Fuck off. Tifa's not mid.
Let's get those wheelies.
You stop talking about my wife like that! Yeah, You can't tell me what to do. I am your boss.
Leave any wheelies you find.
Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
Register here for the great...
If you have a ticket, do please
proceed to the Coast of Del Sol in style with our wheelie.
There are you.
Tour Coast of Del Sol in style with our wheelie.
Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
Found your perfect partner yet? Don't miss out on this life-changing experience.
Just follow the rhythm of your feet.
Oy, oy, oy.
Ticket, please
Tour
proceed
Coast
to
Del
the line.
Sol in style with our wheelies.
Catwar, where are you? Watch out!
What a cruise. She did a perfect job. But why? Is that what Johnny wants in a woman? An overachiever?
Oh god, go die. Oh my god!
What must Johnny think of her?
Passengers with reservations.
Hey there!
Fireworks! Pretty!
If you have a ticket, please
save your aching feet and ride a wheelie instead!
There's one yellow.
Hey, how about an orb or two?
And one more. Oh, there it is. There we go. That wasn't too bad.
Someone to back him up,
keep him out of trouble.
Oh, so you're forcing him on me?
Oh.
Nothing like that. Sorry. Forget I said anything. Anyway, thanks for the card. I'm glad we got all this straightened out. Plus, now I know Johnny's a free man.
Hojo should be here unless they took him out. He fucking better be here. I'm gonna be actually upset if he's not here. The fucking most evil, vile man.
Got a real good selection to tick tock, tick
tock, tick tock. Oh.
Got a furry friend who needs to burn off some energy? Come to Run Wild.
Today's Royal Coast concert will begin shortly.
Hello, Tifa.
Oh, shit!
Concert scheduled today. Or was, at least. Something came up, you see.
The pianist decided to skip town. At least he was kind enough to leave behind a letter. Said he had decided to elope.
What? Elope?
The heart wants what it wants, and who are we to deny it? However, without a penis, there can be no...
Without a penis?
The fools called us down here because they thought we knew a replacement. Even between the two of us, it's not like we know everyone in every business. Mm-hmm.
I dabble.
Oh my. These hands.
Oh god, no.
These fingers. They have the strength of a warrior's and yet are so... very delicate. You've played the piano before. That much is obvious.
Yeah, I mean, kind of. I did take some lessons when I was a kid, but that was ages ago.
I don't want to hear excuses. I want to hear you playing the goddamn piano.
Now tickle the ivories.
What did she just do to me? What kind of side quest magic is this? Let's run it through practice once, and then we'll play in front of an audience. Oops. I can't do this. I'm so fucking bad at it. Oh. Oh, I fucked it up. I know this song from like my fucking heart and I fucked it up. I'm so fucking... I'm... Oh my god, I'm so fucking bad at this. And this sucks, because I know this song. I know Tifa's theme. I know it from the fucking, like, it is locked in to my fucking forever. You know, I know this forever, but maybe we'll do better here now. This fucking mini game is just like, it is music rhythm plus. All right, let's run it. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, there we go. Fuck, I fucked that so bad. Fuck. Oh. Oh my God. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I thought that was it. I thought that was it. I thought that was it. No.
The long fingers danced upon the keys. So playful, yet earnest. The consummate performance. True perfection. Now then, let's give our pianist a warm round of applause.
Hey, I did good. Can I do it again? Can I try one more time? What do I get if I get a star?
A companion card and a memento. What we give all our concert goers. Now, as for what we owe you for your performance...
Allow me to speak for the lady. First, there's the on-call rate. Then, there's my finder's fee. And on top of that...
I received word from the pianist who built. He and his partner left for a place where nothing can come between the two of them ever again. It seems your performance didn't just save the hotel's reputation. It also saved a relationship. May the next time we meet be on the stage of the Honeybee Inn. Until then, my liberators of love.
Everybody, it seems like everybody hams it up in the side quest realm. Everybody definitely hams it up in side quest realm. Okay, I can't play in front of my audience anymore. Damn. I really had to probably practice again. Oh, we can buy both.
Have a wonderful day.
I like the frills. Boys, you already know. Yeah, I mean, you already know what we're gonna do. You already know what we're fucking gonna do. Yeah, totally. That's what we're... Totally what we're gonna do. It's over, boys. It's over. You already knew.
To rock? Do you even have to ask?
Yeah, boys!
Well, Red, how do we look?
Huh?
Tifa, you look as sleek as a dolphin, and you, Aerith, are as luminous as a sea snail.
No!
Is that your way of complimenting us?
Human beauty is hard for me to assess.
You're totally my type.
How's it going?
Like, seriously.
Look at these two. Not even trying to blend in. Honestly.
Well, did you miss us? Cloud?
Whoa!
No, nothing.
Oh, good heavens!
In the sun. Speaking of which, you guys should probably put on sunscreen.
I'll help you.
Okay. Can you get my back then?
Make way, people. Back it up.
Oh! He's here!
Surprise it is to see you again. Rest assured, I'm not here for Aerith.
I'm here for the bitches!
If you offer her assistance, I'd gladly accept.
Don't hold your breath.
Oh, I won't. At any rate, a very special show is about to start. One starring you, perhaps.
Now this is
so much fun.
Hey, when you have your sleep, you wait for us.
So what say you? Care to join me in the lab? If you girls sign up with Shinra, you'll be set for life.
God damn it!
And as luck would have it, I'm in need of a few female assistants.
Don't do it. You don't do it.
Think about it. You could help give birth to the world's next hero.
That would be so cool.
Before a hero strikes down his foe, he must strike them with awe at his beauty. But he is not a hero by virtue of innate greatness. Only by inspiring others does he earn the title. Do you follow? It's admittedly a lofty concept.
Too lofty for me, but it sounds amazing.
Oh, run! Run!
There you are, Professor.
Oh my god!
There's nothing sexier than a man in a white coat. Say, Professor, how about I polish those glasses for you? Care to savor some of the local delicacies, Professor? Here, open wide!
Bro... Bro, the fucking... Hojo can't even fucking keep it not weird for just a little bit. He's like, one of you girls could give birth to the next hero. I'm thinking something between this hideous monster and human DNA. Oh my god.
So you heeded the call too, did you?
What are you talking about?
Not consciously, then. As you can see, your brothers down there are having a little get-together.
Line them up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Okay.
Let's move
along, sir.
This way. And stop. There you go.
You tap on it to it. Be shy.
Right.
What the hell are you playing at?
This is new.
Friends, it's for me to know and for you to find out.
Hey, yo!
What? Not cool, man! Not cool! Not cool! Not cool! Not cool! No, don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't kill me!
Yes, only a reunion could produce such results. At long last, I have specimens worthy of my attention.
Sick bastard! I'll kill you!
Barret! Now's not the time.
Fine.
Someone has to stop them.
Like us.
Oh shit. Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way, bro. That's Tifa. No! No!
How serendipitous! Our ancient returned to the fold. We're so glad you changed your mind, Ellie. I ask your compliance, future specimen.
Depth damage and lending synergy skills or synergy abilities will pressure it. After a certain amount of time, it will use missiles and drones to capture targets. After using breakneck sprint, overheat rendering a template into. Oh, okay.
I got it.
Status Ray! Oh shit! Do I have anything that breaks this? Possibly? Do a big cure. Come on. Stay calm. On it. There we go, there we go. Let's see what you can do. God damn it.
That's all of them. And thus I take my leave.
Not so fast.
Hey, yo!
Spoil your comeback?
Nah, you did good.
That thing's not gonna go down easy. But I've got an idea. Do me a favor. Keep it busy.
All right. Yes, Johnny, this is your fucking fault.
I'd rather not kill you than I'm a fading force.
Give me an antidote.
Come on, Craig. Calling light. Hold on, guys.
Come on now. And be quick. You're mine. No more fighting knife.
Let's dance, asshole.
Woo! Let's go, boys!
Johnny? No, don't!
What the?
Good shit, Yuffie.
Let him go. We've done enough.
Why don't we just kill his ass? Better make my way over to Tifa. There's Tifa, there's Aerith. There's Tifa.
Couldn't find the bartender, so I helped myself. Costa del Sol. Used to make him back at the bar. And here I am, drinking one in its namesake. Feels like it's been ages since I mixed a drink. Since Seventh Heaven.
Yeah. Lots happened since then.
A lot. Good and bad. Ever wish you could just snap your fingers and forget the worst stuff?
It's a part of who we are. Whether we like it or not.
Yeah. The deepest wounds never really heal. Hey, I can make one for you too, if you want.
Nah, I'm good. Next time I ask for a cocktail, it'll be at the new Seventh Heaven. At least, that's what I promised Barrett.
And when exactly did you promise him that?
Sometime.
All right, Mr. Secretive. You do you.
Yo!
Hope I can come back here someday, stare at the ocean, listen to the waves.
Wait, what is the tie? Oh, it's like a second. Wait, hang on one second. Where does the tie go? Why is there a tie so low on her back that goes like... Oh, it goes across her stomach. Okay. I was like, oh, that's her. That's the tie for her top. But I was like, wait a minute. That's way too fucking low.
That girl really came through for us back there. Unlike me, I couldn't do a damn thing for those poor bastards.
You shouldn't blame yourself. This is on Hojo.
Damn straight. That asshole's gotta pay for his sins. And it's up to us to make sure he does.
It's because of Hojo this place is in ruins. No, I can't blame him for our actions. I know I should strive to maintain my composure around him, but...
We had no choice. Things would have turned out worse if we hadn't stepped in.
True. Not comforting, but true.
All right, let's talk to Aerith.
We've come so far, but it still feels like Midgar's right behind us. We were his prisoners, me and my mom, Ethalna. He kidnapped us because she was a Cetra, a specimen for his experiments. And after what he did to her, after all the pain and the horror he put us through, I hate him. Sometimes, I imagine the things I'd do to him if I got the chance.
Big fist clench moment.
I start thinking things so dark and ugly that it scares me.
Everybody's got someone they hate. It's normal.
Is it? It doesn't feel normal.
Oh, that was a bad response, I guess.
What I'm trying to say is... Worry.
Oh, maybe it didn't deepen.
You'll know what to do. And whatever you decide, I'm with you.
I appreciate it. No need to worry about the future till it comes. Not until the moment arrives. And when it does, I'll be counting on you.
Good.
Not you. That was to her, my future self.
Damn.
Can't say when you'll meet, but trust me, you'll love her. Just you wait.
Aerith stands are losing their fucking mind right now, bro.
Our fun in the sun.
Yeah, though fun ain't the word I'd use.
So, back to the hotel?
Johnny's famous sea smell inn.
Johnny!
Jesus Christ!
Never felt better.
You're the man of the hour.
I don't know. You see, a few kind girls who saw what happened on the beach gave me the lowdown. On the hotel and Mayor Capono. Ugh, I'm a moron. How could I be so blind?
You borrowed a lot of money from him, right? Will you be able to pay it back?
So, the girls told Capono, keep leeching off our hero and we'll smear your name so bad Shinra will kick you to the curb. And the crazy thing is, it worked. He caved. I am footloose and debt free, baby.
That's great.
Johnny, the local hero. Proprietor of the Seaside Inn, soon to be 7-star resort hotel.
Now that would be something.
I don't think they go up to 7 stars.
Before you can get the other 6, right?
Very funny, but I got plans. Ow, 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 ow.
Well, good for you.
You okay there?
Great.
Now watch him fall up the stairs.
Damn, Barrett, go off, bro.
Thanks for everything.
Nah, I should be the one thanking you. Anyway, what's next for you guys?
Gotta follow some rows.
Oh, those dudes shuffled off toward Mount Corel this morning.
Yeah, baby!
The injured ones to stay till they were healthy, but...
Corel, huh?
Corel it is.
Be safe, you guys. Wouldn't want anything to happen to my inaugural guests. Bon voyage.
All right. Who we rocking with? Cloud Aerith Tifa, I'll keep it.
Hello? Aren't you all forgetting about someone? Know me as the world's greatest materia hunter. Others, an unstoppable assassin. And the rest, a benevolent and beautiful ninja. But who am I truly? Who ties what rose? The one and only Yuffie!
Cool.
Get fucked!
Hold it, you spiky-haired jerk face! Where do you think you're going? I challenge you to a duel! If I win, you get the honor of serving yours truly. However, if you manage to somehow fluke your way to victory, this amazing ninja will agree to join you. What do you say? Oh, it's like that, huh? Where's your prize? Your fighting spirit! What's the matter? Afraid you're about to catch a beatdown? Wait. Seriously? I mean, we don't actually have to fight. That is, unless you really want to. Oh, abort, abort! Tactical retreat!
The hell is her deal?
Hey! Where do you think you're going? Think this through. Are you absolutely 100% certain you don't want me around to save your butts?
You can come with.
I knew you'd say that! Well, seeing as you're so desperate, I guess I'll oblige you.
Jesus Christ.
Welcome to the team, Yuffie.
I've never seen somebody gaslight themselves, but she is 100% gaslit herself.
You try anything funny, anything, I'll shove you in the sister ray pointed at Wutai and blast you back home.
Yeesh. I hear ya. Ooh. You won't regret this, or my name isn't you'll be Kisaragi.
All right, cool. Hell yeah, I'm down for that.
Okay, let's see over here and.
Joy store around town in some appropriately summery attire. Upon leaving the area around Costa del Sol. We have quests! Yay! We're probably gonna get to the point where we're not gonna do every quest. Just because that is insanity. But we'll do some.
Bang bang.